It's amazing how simple this border is. So this is where they had the gates closed. They were throwing rocks and on the Mexico side.
Yeah.
Up at one of the migrant shelters with our guide Carlos. Come on with us. Let's go check it out.
How long has this shelter been operating?
Had the Nobel Prize for attention to migrants, so it has been 4 years right here.
And are they? So where do they go? How do they get here? And then where do they go from here?
They cross on the water rafts, and then from here they just whatever place they want to go.
Incluso aquí hay algunas personas que son mutiladas por el tren, enfermos, todo eso.
Oh, there's also mutilated people from because of the train that they ride on the train, so there's accidents, and there's also sick people over here and all that stuff.
So we got to be a little cautious.
Yeah, a little cautious.
Oscar, ask him how long most of them will be here before they.
Okay.
¿Cuánto tiempo más o menos lo que
duran aquí?
Un mes, 2 meses, dependiendo.
1 month, 2 months, and depends on their working
group. Okay. ¿Cuánto tiempo lleva usted aquí, señora? ¿Cuánto tiempo lleva usted
aquí?
15 días. 15 días lleva. ¿Cuánto más va a tardar? 15 días lleva.
15. So we're in Tucunumán. This is the part of Guatemala, Tucunumán.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Juan Carlos.
Ask him about the what he sees down here.
¿Qué has visto tú aquí de la caravana, viejo? ¿Cuándo se va a venir la siguiente caravana?
Ah, la siguiente caravana.
Dijeron que el martes está en bloqueo, ¿no?
Sí, el martes hay bloqueo.
They're saying on Tuesday that is.
That's when it's coming.
Yeah, that's when it's coming. So we're going to be here.
Has he thought about going?
¿Te has pensado en irte tú? No, he's saying no.
He's got a good job. He doesn't need it.
Tiene buen trabajo. ¿No te quieres ir?
Ah,
yeah, he's saying yes.
All right.
No, he's happy in his country. This is the mom and pop businesses right here that I'm telling you about. This is all clothing that is coming from the United States. This is all clothes. Toda esta ropa viene de Estados Unidos, ¿verdad?
Ah, okay.
Yeah, this is all clothing that it comes from the United States. So not that bad of a country.
Really, so it's cheap. It's cheaper to get the clothing sent back down here.
Yeah.
Because a lot of, if you check your shirts, not very much is made in America. What does he think about people that are going illegally?
¿Qué es lo que piensas tú de la gente que está yéndose ilegalmente?
Yo estoy de acuerdo con el presidente de Estados Unidos, muy de acuerdo, porque yo soy de autoridad también, yo fui soldado en el ejército de El Salvador, entonces yo...
He's saying that he's basically agreeing with the president of the United States. He's saying that everything should be done legally to migrate to the United States. He's agreeing with them because he has family over there and they have treated him well. Adelante.
Estaría muy de acuerdo con el presidente de Estados Unidos, que él tenga una limpieza supuestamente en su país, y que ponga en su orden a la gente que no quiere trabajar, ¿no? Y al que trabaja, que lo, le dé mucha seguridad y que lo ayude, pues, que lo aliviane.
He's saying basically that he's agreeing with the President of the United States because he's helping the people to get work, and also if there are people going to go in legally, he's helping them get also jobs, and he's creating jobs for migrants that are going in there legally.
Anything else you want
algo
to say?
Algo más que quiera agregar?
Yo quiero felicitar al gobierno de Estados Unidos en sus labores que él prepara, porque así tiene que ser, porque es una persona muy preparada, no puede estar sentado solo por estar sentado, tiene que poner un poco en activo la orden con la vagancia que no quiere trabajar en ese país de Estados Unidos. Realmente está muy correcto lo que está haciendo el hombre, porque sí, eso es parte bíblico también, que la persona tiene que trabajar para poder comer, nada de estar jugando o robando o haciendo inventos allá, porque si van a estar en Estados Unidos solo para perder tiempo, pues es mejor que los deporte a sus países y que deje la gente positivamente de trabajo.
He's saying that basically he wants to congratulate the government of the United States, he wants to congratulate the president of the United States, because it's written in the Bible that there was going to be a man that it was going to put order in the borders. So he's saying that, wow, he's saying that he wants to congratulate, amazing, he wants to congratulate the government because he's putting everything in order, he's creating jobs, and he's telling everybody how to do things. Muchísimas gracias por tu testimonio.
Algo de Guatemala.
He wants to explain
aquí
something to Guatemala.
Guatemala es muy precioso el lugar, me gusta mucho. La gente la cuida mucho, al trabajador lo aprecia mucho. A mí me dan de comer 3 veces diario, me dan mi sueldo de renta que sale diario. Yo no me quejo de nada porque a mí me han chineado los patrones aquí en Guatemala. Eso es una gran cosa para mí. Al que no quiere trabajar, pues claramente lo vamos a tener que mandar para afuera. Pero el trabajador, yo tengo 4 años de estar aquí y me han tratado bien, no hay ningún problema.
He's saying basically he wants to thank the Guatemala government because he gets work, he gets 3 meals a day, and he's really happy with the Guatemala government.
Doing the intro for America's Voice News, song, and it's going to be America's Voice, the voice of the people.
Hey, you took that. That was my line. That's okay.
Yeah, but I took it. So I do America's Voice, and you do I'm the okay. voice of the people. Okay,
hang on.
All right, okay. America's Voice,
the voice of the people.
That's great.